As soon as it does, Brett jumps into the platform, gets the last line over one of the poles there. That gets the angle that we need for the shark to swim right in. As soon as that shark is over the platform, we lift it up out of the water. You'll see the large white tube over there. It's got a large PVC tube at the end of it. We've got fresh flowing seawater. We'll stick that in the shark's mouth so it's able to have water flowing over its gills, and the shark's able to breathe the entire time it's out of the water. And then we will secure the tail just to make sure it doesn't accidentally thrush, so try to keep us safe as well. And we'll then put a towel over the shark's eyes, very similar to what we do with immobilizing any zoo animals or large animals. It just helps calm them. What we find is that these guys, when they're up on the platform, they just completely relax and they go into what we call learned helplessness. And that allows us to do an exam very safely on them, and it minimizes any stress to the animal. Once we get the shark secure, then the science team goes on to the platform, and it's really like a NASCAR pit crew. We all have certain tasks. We all jump on around the shark doing our things all at the same time. And we are doing sample collection for these 12 different projects, getting the shark tagged and released, all in within 15 minutes.